usually movements that involve running, rowing, so it's a little bit more fitness based. Also, too, movements that are easy to scale, that doesn't require a whole lot of like modification, setup, things like that. So kettlebell swings, keeping it on the lighter end or RX weight. Back squats, again, lightweight, so they can move, they have to rest, break. They can do larger sets versus doing smaller sets with a heavier weight. Ring rows, great for strength portion, but it's also easily to scale, especially as they get tired, they can scale, but still keeping the body moving. And then 20 Burpee Over Bar, and then finishing with an 800. So usually on Mondays, they're usually the 15 to 20, maybe 25 minute range as far as the fitness or